Hello everyone, my name is Berta and welcome back to another stream. And today we're going to be playing Planet Zoo, which I'm super excited for because last week I didn't get to play it. So I'm super happy to get back into it. Hi Sam, how are you? You! Jasper, thank you so much. One more month and you'll get your new badge, Jasper. Hmm? One more month and you'll get your new badge. I've got two different badges. One is the pheasant, which is the 1 and 3 month badge. And then when you are subbed for 6 months, you get the bronze mannequin bird. So that's exciting. I'm excited to finally see someone have that badge in the stream. Anyway, let me start up the game because that's what we're gonna do. How are you all doing, by the way? Sam, how are you? How's everyone else? I hope you're having a good day. I just had my second psychoeducation session, which again was nothing new, kind of a waste of time, but hey, it means that the coaching is coming closer and that's what I'm waiting for. So you're so keeping track of your points so closely, it's funny. Oh, I'm thinking I have someone new as a friend on Steam. There he is. Like, where would he be located? But right there. Anyway, let's go back into our zoo. Last time we finished the penguin enclosure. Yes, I said this goal, now we'll get it. Yes. Oh, also, I've been thinking about... I just tried to lower the volume of my computer by lowering my phone's volume. I'm not that awake yet, I guess. But I was thinking about the horror game you guys wanted me to play, Five Nights at Freddy's. I don't think I'm going to be doing that, but if you want me to play a horror game, I could do Little Nightmares if you guys really want to. And if you're interested in that, I am willing to play Little Nightmares at some point. So yeah, that's what I wanted to say about that. Monster, hi, good to see you. How are you doing? Yeah, I've seen someone play it and it looks really good. So that is one that I am okay with playing if you guys want to see me play a horror game. Is everyone happy? Adult population, too few adults and juveniles. Well, you guys are... getting little babies, so I guess you're gonna be fine. Who were the OGs again? I forgot. Are Georgia, William, Henry, and Elijah all OGs? Let me just check, just to be sure. Elijah's parents are Henry and Georgia. Yes, okay. Henry and Georgia are OGs. What about William? William is also an OG. So these three are OGs. And the other ones, Violet is... yes, also offspring of those two, just as these two are probably, yeah. Okay, so I already fixed this situation. What's up? Mechanic research is complete. Good, sleepy, but decided to pop in and say hi. Is it late where you are, or are you just sleepy? Are we allowed to see game yet, or do we have to wait? Oh my god. Thanks for letting me know. No, you have to wait, guys. This is a special stream where we do not see the game. That's just how it works, okay? Oh, no. I don't understand, though, why it always takes so long for my game to load in this scene. I don't get it. There it is. Anyway, nothing happened. So we didn't miss anything. Oh, it's so pretty. Look at that. Gotta love it. I'm just enjoying the scenery here for a second. I'm sorry. Okay, let's get back into this. Why can't I look performance mode? There we go. Okay, so this was the penguin enclosure we finished off yesterday. I was gonna say I meant last time. What's up? Oh, the aardvark are being annoying. Low on cash. Yeah, I see. I guess we're gonna have to wait until we can make a new enclosure. Wait until we have a bit more money. Okay. Okay. I was like, what's that green thing? It's a balloon. Please pop. How are... Oh my, we got a little albino one. That's so pretty. Oh, that's so cute. Oh. Yeah, you could do that. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, look at her or him, I don't know. So close. Guys, enjoy this. Look. Oh. Nice little poop. Nice little poop there. Oh. Well, hello. Swimmy horsey. Let's, what am I going to say? I don't even know. Oh, this is all so pretty. And the little one and the ostrich. Oh. I was going to say, we're going to have to wait a little bit until we have a bit more money. Do I have any kind of cat in my park? No, at the moment, I don't. We could get lions. Let's put this in like triple speed. No, not animal storage. I want... to see West African lions. See, we can get lions. There are very good ones right now. Are you now offended? Look at them swimming. It's so cute. Low on cash. I know, guys. I know. You don't have to tell me every single second. Okay, well, we're not doing too good when it comes to money. So let's see where the money is going. They're white lions. Yes, they are super cool. staff wages is still one of the most expensive costs right now. Let's see. Oh. Let me see, where's the educator? Because they have a high workload. Well, that's tough. I mean, we do need all the zookeepers. Need to sneeze. It didn't come. That's so annoying. We're gonna have another death. Yes. Poor thing. 37 years old. Oh my, that was kind of grotesque. Call vet quickly. This is not a nice sight for the guests. Luckily, he's kind of covered away like this. Like, not easily. We have two albino ones. Can you eat it now? The zebra? No, it's too late. It's taken away already. Does it say I'm broadcasting my game? Is that what's happening now? Wait a second. What is this? How do I open the... It says, as it looks like I'm broadcasting the thing, which is not what I want to do. I mean, broadcasting on Twitch, yes, but not on Steam. I don't understand what's going on. Meespelen. I'm trying to figure out what the heck is going on here. Because the thing is, I do not have the internet to be broadcasting to two platforms. Just saying. So let's, you know, not do this. Okay. There we go. Back to the game. Yeah. Okay, that was super strange. Like, really strange. I think when we have enough money, we should have a lion's habitat around here. And then maybe have some kind of like separation going on here so that this can be the Africa area. King cat. King catters, I like that one. Yeah, apparently lions are popular in this game for guests, so they could bring in some more guests. aka money. Is no one interested in loony balloons? It is making profit, though. Giving money, giving, yes. Money giving thingies. They do buy balloons, actually, though there wasn't like a queue or anything. Now there is, though. I guess the balloons are doing okay. Let's see. If we have so many staff costs, why, how, etc. Okay, we have two people that aren't in work zone. Maybe we should change that. Those are the grizzly penguin, aardvark, wild dogs. Do we have wild dogs? Yes. No. Look at the sky. Oh my gosh. Now it's super dark. We do need lights at some point too. Let's maybe look for some nice exhibits for the lion. Do I have something? I did download Pride Rock, but that is not like a complete... Oh, what's this? Info Center. That's cool. I do have Pride Rock downloaded, but that's not a habitat. That's only the Pride Rock that you can put in a habitat. Decoration. Look. Oh, Lion King inspired habitat. So this is a complete habitat that if we have enough money, we can put down. Okay, that's good. We can use that one. Little penguin is growing old. Oh. I want to know how I can get rid of the UI to take a nice picture like this, you know? If anyone knows, let me know, please. Because this is pretty. But I don't know how to take a picture without the UI. Stunning. Oh, we're gonna have an aardvark die too. We should get a new aardvark then. There it goes. Yeah. Oh, now the night's gone. Never mind. Forget about the screenshot, I guess. Let's go. Where's the aardvark? Is it already fixed? Here are the aardvark. Is it already being picked up? I'm not seeing a dead one lying around, I guess. Oh, there. Okay. I can see it. It died. Why is it moving? If it died, why is it moving? I'm so confused. That was strange. Oh, money, money. Ooh. Shoot, we're in the minus. In the minus. Oh. Low demand. Which one is this? Let's see. Facilities. What is low demand? This one. Well, can I close it down then, please? Radio? No. If it's not doing well, I want to close it down. Oh, like this. The soda has a high demand, though. Let's see. Hot dog squad. Which one's that? Also this one. Low demand. Close it then. At least for now. Vending machine. Close. You know what? If there are not... Oh, the toilet blocks are now in high demand. Maybe we should get some more toilets when we can. Right now we can't, but at some point. Call mechanic. Okay, so we closed down some shop thingies. What about the vet research? Two of them aren't doing anything? Why can I not research this? Did our frog die? And is it now an empty? Yeah, oh, the frog died. Oh, let's get a new frog then. What was the name of the frog? I don't remember. Oh, Goliath frog, yes. It's only for money. We don't have money now. We can get another animal, though, but I want an African one. These are only for cash. We can't get any of those right now. We can take a loan, though. Let's take a loan. We're gonna need it anyways. No, okay. We will get a little exhibit animal soon. But first, we need to cut down on... on costs. Low workload. Yeah, you have no... You only have the frog. You can do something else now. Lonnie, who's working in the ostrich zebras. Should we fire a keeper? I'm not too sure if that's the way to go. I'm not too sure what to do. How many shops are in the work zone, Africa? Stop. There is hot dog squad, which we closed down. Oh, wait. This one is not... This is also... Okay. What's this? Research center. No, we don't need that. Shops. So two of them are closed down now. So mm, we can get rid of one vendor, I guess. Because how many people are working in the Africa shops? Probably too many then. One, two, three, four. Yeah, way too many. We can fire this person for now. Not because you weren't doing your job, I'm sorry. A line. I don't know how to pronounce her name. I don't know about the fits. Let's put it on 3x speed, see what happens to our money. Oh, the penguins are about to mate. Look at that, it's so cute.
Welk stapeltje heb je gepakt?
Blauw.
Wil je kijken of mijn badjes daar nog bij past?
Past die.
Oké.
They are so cute. I love penguins and how they waddle. Cute land fish. Love that. Oh, look, they are holding hands. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, now they're not too happy, it seems. Waddle, waddle. Yeah, cute. Very much cute. Oh, it is sliding. I don't know why I'm so happy about that, okay? I don't know. They're just super cute, okay? There it goes. I love it how they waddle. Look at that. The sliding land fish, yes. They are adorable. Adorable. Anyway. Do you have food or is this... No, there is no food. Let's call a keeper because they seem to be hungry. Is that a little one? Oh my gosh, look at the little one. A little waddle. They're kind of ugly, aren't they? Small birds, like young birds, are always ugly, I swear. He's like, Anyways, let's, do we have enough? Okay, we are... Ew. Is that supposed to happen? Ew, no! Someone come pick this up. Why are people throwing their trash in the habitats? I cannot click to have someone pick it up. So that's kind of annoying. Keeper, you are taking too long wherever you are. Preparing food for penguins. Okay. You're doing that over there? Okay, I guess. This is a keeper's hut, right? Yeah. Wait a second. I don't know what's going on. Preparing food. Grizzly penguin keepers. So what's up with the work zones that they are not using this one? Did I not? Is it not in? Okay. Okay, so now it is in the right work zone. Okay, we should definitely redo the work zones when we can. Call mechanic. Okay. Well, at least we are not in the minus again anymore. Animal died. Oh. We're actually, like, many animals are dying in our zoo, but they're dying of old age. Maybe we should release some more old animals into the wild. Animal has eaten guest food. Oh my god, guys, throw your stuff away in the bins. There's no one speaking. I don't get why they're all standing there. No one is actually speaking. Did you guys not have game sound all this time and you didn't tell me? Oh. Today is a bit chaotic. Let's see how our aardvark are doing. Okay, this one is getting youngsters. Parents. Nima. So Nima is an OG. Nima's old. Maybe we can release Nima to the wild. What's his? Who are his parents? Also Nima. Yeah. So these two are siblings. Then who are you pregnant from? Are you inbreeding? Shoot. Okay, let's release Nima. And also release the male. How much do we get for that? Like 123. What about money? Send to trade center. Then we can see whether we have... How old is our female aardvark? She's young. So we can get another young male. They can be companions. I would like aardvark, please. Are there only males right now? Females? Not any males on the market? That's a bit annoying. These aren't selling. Let's trade. Oh god, the clicking problem is still not solved. That's so annoying. Oops. I just want to trade my animals. Please let me. It's just not letting me. I can trade him though. For 200? There aren't any males, so maybe we can ask more. See what happens. Finally! This is a very good one. Let's do 50. And then this one is not a fertile one, but maybe because... Okay, like that, and you... Let's try 20. See if we can sell them. Low on cash. Oh, we're in a minus again. Why is it fluctuating so badly? I haven't had any complaints about the zoo being too expensive though, so let's do it like this. We need the lions. Let's get a loan. Lions should definitely definitely attract more people. So it's dark, which I think is annoying. Let's get some lions, okay? Or maybe the habitat first. Blueprints. Look, this is just the rock, right? Yeah, very large pride rock replica. Yeah, no, let's get the habitat, the complete habitat. Where is it? I lost it again. Here. It's small though. I don't like how small it is. Let's pause the game for a second and see what we can find in the workshop. See if I can share the... I can share the screen, but for some reason it's not showing anything for you. Okay, I'll go into the game, find an animal to follow. Please, it shouldn't be this hard. There we go. Now you guys have something to look at while I look for a lion habitat. Lion. Most popular. And then, lion habitat building, what's this? It's just scenery, this one. It's nice though, let's... Lion habitat, what about this one? This seems big enough. Okay, let's see if it's in the game. Immediately, that means... Let's pause for a second. I got another lion habitat with... Oh. Can't get it. For some reason, I can't get it. I can also do polar bears. We should do polar bears later. OK, kind of expensive, this. Let's get this lion habitat, but when we can, make it bigger. Yeah, I would like to turn it around like that. I forgot how I got the detail. Shortcuts. Let's see. This is not clear at all. Okay, well, never mind. Oops. Try again. Okay, this works. I wonder, though, why are these supposed to be, like, yeah, they are supposed to be like this. Can I not see it on the picture? I want to see the picture. Oh, okay, I get it. No, this is the new one. I'm so confused by myself. This is only the rocks. This is literally the only one I can place. And I basically want it here so that I can have people, I can kind of lure people to this end of the... Why can I not get this one? I'm annoyed. Maybe we should do the polar bears. Let's see. King penguin, no. Polar bear exhibit. Oh my god. What even is this? This is not an exhibit. There's nothing. No fences, nothing. What about this? This is very big. Get this one. Can I get the heat thing off? Yes. I don't really understand. how I need to... place this one. Like this then, okay. Okay, just me trying to figure this out, I'm sorry, it's not that interesting, but I'm having a hard time. Let's try it like this. Can I do that? Terrain modification failed. Well, please don't. Why? It did work there. I'm just a tad bit confused. Should it be way more down then? Should be like this, right? Please? Can you please? No? I don't understand why it's not working. Terrain modification keeps failing. Why though? Okay, so now this worked. Okay, so now, is this high enough then for the polar bears not to escape? Doesn't make sense to me. Hi Izu, I'm sorry if it took a long time for me to see you. I was trying to figure this thing out. I mean, it can't be that there shouldn't be any kind of fencing here. That wouldn't make any sense. That wouldn't make any sense. But let's see. Let's just get some polar bears, finally, for you, Izu. And see what happens then, animal trading. Polar bear. See, there are no polar bears. Okay, there are. They aren't even too expensive. How about you? You aren't very fertile, though. Okay, I want this one or this one? Excuse me, can you register my click? Okay, I want to get polar bear Tulimak. And Yotimo or something. He's not a very good polar bear. But it'll have to do, I guess. We can also wait. Just stay with one polar bear for now, but I'm not so sure if that's a smart idea. This is not how it's supposed to be, I swear, with that habitat. It doesn't make any sense. New extension. You mean this habitat? I don't know what you mean with extension, I'm sorry. Yeah, the habitat. All right. You know what? I am going to just put the polar bear, I have one in here after it has been to the, what's the word? Quarantine, of course. I'm just gonna move it in and see how this habitat is supposed to work. There we go. Now, how about the aardvark? Because we have one left, right? Yeah, a girl. I thought she was preggers. But apparently not. Okay, well, maybe now we can get a male aardvark. Or this guy. Ugh, they are expensive though, why? This one's not gonna grow very old, but we'll see. Move to the quarantine too, please. Facilities without power, so yeah, I didn't start you up yet, so that is true. Oh, that's very nicely done. Okay. Quarantine pass ready to leave. You can go to your new habitat. Thinks tickets are overpriced. Oh, shush. Look, I place the polar bear and it instantly is the most appealing animal in the zoo. Okay, so let's get on with the paths. Otherwise, the zookeepers cannot get there. I get, I would like to connect these, please. Thanks. Anyway, Izu, how are you doing today? When are you gonna start making the sushi? I know, right? The polar bears are really cool. I remember a few days ago there was this picture on the internet. My mom sent it, that the polar bears in our zoos in the Netherlands are super happy because there's finally snow. I don't understand why it's already cold here. Oh, there are enough cold thingies. Okay, but there's no water and power right now. So, we should definitely do that. Copy. Cannot duplicate more than one building at the same time. That's annoying. Okay, then let's put the power supply and a water supply right here. Can we put them like in one another? Would that make any sense? Okay, I think I like that. Now, facilities, power. Yeah, power. Do, 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 do. Hi, Hitty, thank you so much for the raid. How are you doing? How was your stream? Thank you so much. Everyone who came with the raid, hello, my name is Berta. Also known as Simmingbird, and we play simulation games and Just Dance. And today we're playing Planet Zoo. Ooh, that's a nice bear emote. Do you also play Planet Zoo, Hitty? Anyway, I hope you're all well. We're working on the polar bear situation in our zoo. Welcome, everyone. So yeah, we're trying to work out the polar bear habitat right now. We just placed it and we got one polar bear. And we need to give it some power. Thank you for the follow, Sophie. I'm good, thank you. Hope you're well too, Hitty. Polar bears, yes. All the polar bears. Thank you for the follow, Hitty. Thank you so much. Where's the front? Which is the front? This is the front, right? Okay. Oh, I clicked it away. me and the controls of this game are still trying to figure each other out. Yes, please. Okay. Did that... What is it covering? How can I see? Winfred! Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in. How are you all doing, guys? How are you all doing? Not powered? This is a power thing. Did I put down the wrong one? It is a water thing. Oops. No, it's not. I am so confused right now. I'm pretty new to Planet Zoo. The right click invert plan. What do you mean invert? This movement, you mean? Well, I'm not saying I'm new to Planet Zoo, but I'm not an expert either. Hitty, what were you doing? Were you like building stuff? Or were you also playing franchise mode like I am or something like that? Look, I am... Where's the power? This is both water. I need this. Oh my god, I've been trying to place the wrong thing. To be fair, this game is super complicated. There's so many things to learn. For real. So if you don't get it, I get it. It's really, it is hard. Water treatment. Can you please also just, you know... No, not there. No. Here. Yes. Please. No. Well, you see, I'm struggling too, so... That should work. Okay. At least they look okay now. Is this the water tree? It's not at the water. Okay, you know what? We're gonna move it around. How do I... Yes, I want to move this to the water area, you know? Because that makes sense. Am I gonna need two? Because it's so big? For real? TV Roby. Have you researched power in a mechanic research? You only need one. How does one only need one? You were playing franchise the first time. This is also my first time, my first franchise zoo. Jaguar habitat. That is so nice. I haven't had a jaguar in my game yet. Those animals are beautiful. It takes some time. I felt like being in a game engine when I started. Yes. Learn about stamps. I don't even know what you mean with stamps. Level 1 power research with mechanics. Mechanics. Well, I finished something else. Power. Yeah, I have everything. So, I do just need more than one, I think. If that is not the case, then I don't know how to change it. I'm gonna have to put one down here somewhere and on the other side. Can you put them underground? No, that doesn't work. Dang it. Would have been nice if you could just put the power, the water treatment underground, you know? Did I just... Where is it? Did I actually put it underground now? I did. That was not what I meant to do, guys. Where is it? I am so confused. DJ, thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate that. Welcome. I was gonna edit, but it's so cold and I just want to lay under a blanket and watch the stream. Can you edit and watch the stream and have a blanket at the same time? Because if so, I think that's your solution. Wait, you can finish... you can replace the transformer with wind and solar. One water treatment can keep the water treated for multiple water resources. Facilities. This is a solar panel. What does that do? It gives power. Yeah, I was trying to... The thing is... Water treatment. I could try and... I cannot put it here in because it's in the water. Maybe, you know, maybe. I just need to reposition the whole thing. Okay, look. The water is gonna be in this area. So if we put the water close to the penguin habitat, where there's already water treatment. Where's water treatment? There's water treatment over here. The radius of the treatment plant only has to touch the water a tiny... For real! I thought you had to cover the whole thing. So I only have to do something like this and the whole water would be fine, basically. Is that what you're saying? Oh my god, I didn't know. Okay, that simplifies things a little bit. Thanks for the help. Can I put it here? No, please. No, please. Okay, that worked. Now I would like to, you know, lower it a little bit. Except for this, I don't want this. Oh, no, no. Stop it. Just... You can see that I'm not a pro in this game. Yet. I'd like to think yet, but... Who knows? I could put it right here, maybe. Maybe the terrain modification will work here. Okay, terrain modification works, but I need to put it down to the ground a bit more. How did I do that? No, not like that. Okay. I want the... The detailed placement options. Oh wait, I can do like this, of course. I forgot about that. Oh. Please. Let's see how this looks, okay? This should work. It is very far away from the penguin habitat, though. Okay, one last try. Otherwise, I'm gonna plop it down there. One last try. Let's see. Something like this. A little bit further. No. Oh, yes. Oh, gosh. Yeah, I did it. Thank you for lurking, Sophie. I appreciate it. You have to get back to work. Good luck with work. Enjoy your stream. Thank you so much. I will. Thank you so much for lurking. I really do appreciate it. Okay, guys, this works, I think. I hope. And we can make a path. Wait, what happened to the polar bear? I scheduled the polar bear to be moved in there, and now I moved the whole thing, so let's check. In transit. Yeah, maybe see where that's going now. Animal escaped. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Ugh. Where is it? Oh. Move. To the habitat. There we go. Now, paths. Oh, this game is confusing sometimes. And with sometimes, I mean often. Oh, huh? Why is that going up? Is it not on the floor? Well, that shouldn't be a problem. Let's see. Yeah, that works. Yeah, everything is on the floor. It works. Okay. How about the temperature, like the water temperature regulator? Okay, so we're gonna need one of those. This is a water temperature regulator, isn't it? Yeah. I will have to put this down somewhere. Is this also the case, like when it just touches the water, it will regulate the whole water? I think I'm gonna put it somewhere here so that we can... I don't want it to regulate this water. But if we want to add another habitat, then we can, you know? Like the seal habitat or something. Maybe this means we can get rid of this one then. Let's just move this one, see what happens. If I put it here, will it regulate both? Top Gorilla, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome. Thank you so much. How are you doing? Yes, I will need a path to it. I know. But if it can, you know, do both of these water bodies of water, then that could be really useful. Okay, let's see. Where's the front? Oh, it's broken. Well, isn't that great? Isn't that great? Let's do it like this and then get one of... No, stop. Get one of those cover thingies, duplicate. Put it over it. And then a path. Okay, at least now they can reach it, and I need the stop to be able to reach this first too. So let's quickly add like an ugly path. I can change it up anytime. But at least they can get to it. Where's the polar bear? I told you to move. So if you could do that, that would be great. And you can be moved to your new habitat too. So that's great. Thank you for lurking, Hitty. 4:20 a.m. You're crazy. Heading off to bed. Have a good night's sleep. Enjoy the rest of your stream. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And thanks for the raid again. I really appreciate it. And again, sleep well. Take care of yourself. Okay. So, let's... He is being brought to the habitat. I don't see where, but... Oh. Huh? Are you inside? What's up? Oh, there he's coming. Okay, she, by the way. I say he, but I meant she. Act like the treatment, but temperature. Yeah, okay. Let's see if we have a nice, good gene polar bear available. This one is good. Can we pay? Oh, he's expensive. Oh, TV Roby, are you working on a habitat for Hitty? Ugh, should we get him? He's expensive, but they are already the most popular animal. Move to the quarantine. I just did it. It's too late to go back now. Okay. Due to work zone setup. Yes. Okay, so... we're gonna have to make... is it now playing or paused? It's now paused. Okay. Stop. Work zones. Grizzly, penguin, / polar bear keepers. And we have two caretakers now, the zookeepers, I should say, staff room and this keeper hut. Now they should be able to do everything they need to do, right? What is this? Oh, the inspector. Okay. Oh, look at our polar bear. By the way, just a reminder that if you want, you can use your channel points to name any animal except for the ones that have been named by other people from chat. But that's a thing you can do if you want. And he's working on a habitat and he wanted to know where I would put a keeper's hut instead of the viewing glass. Okay. That's nice. Very nice of you to help them out. We need power. Yeah. Power, power, power. But if this... No, we can do the... Wait, just... If I move this power thing... If I put it here, it powers everything it needs to power. I'm gonna do that. Wait, let me select the little housing too. Move to here. Then we should cover this up so that the public can't see, because they hate that. Oh no, this is exactly in the viewing area. Shoot. Let's put it on the other side. We can change it later if we need to. And let's change the path to this one. Just because. We can make nice... since this is staff area and this is staff area, we can make like a little lookout area here. Like a path bump out to this area and some shops maybe here. And then... we can get a path around here too. I think that's... I was gonna say good idea, I'm not sure about that, but... Use wind turbines, but... where do I find those? Look, construction? No, facilities? Power? Oh, this is a wind turbine. Are they cheaper then? Those are cheaper, but wind turbines don't need to be covered. Is that what you're trying to say? I'll leave it like this for now. Or because you can put the wind turbines on something else. Maybe that's what you're trying to say. I don't know. Yeah, we can put it on things. Wind is cheaper to run. True. I can put it on something, can I? So I could do that and then get rid of the transformer. Does this cover like the same... area? It doesn't, so we would need two of them basically. Oops. I can put a wind turbine here. Power. Now that's powered. We can put a wind turbine here too. Can I please stop editing? Yes. And then we can get this one back. I don't know if that's gonna hinder the wind turbine, but we're just gonna see. Then the water treatment regulator isn't powered. And now it is. Water temperature. Yeah, I think this is for now the best solution. We'll see how it goes. Let's make some paths for the people. Maybe like a little bit wider. Yeah, that makes sense. I get it. Thanks for your help, man. Okay. Something like this, I guess. And then we can put some plants or something there. Right now, people aren't gonna see much from here, but at least it's something. And a donation box, maybe, please. Like this one. Right here. And we can do some put down some education boards later, too. At least now it is reachable for people. We should make, just like with the penguins, we should make a bridge over here. I think that would be nice. What's up? Yeah, okay, we scheduled you to move, right? Yeah. What else? Keeper cannot reach habitat. Why not? Oh, because it's not in a work zone. I bet that's the problem. Edit work zone. There we go. Now it is here. Now, they should be able to just reach it, right? Animal trading. No. Animals, I should have. There. Animals. In transit to habitat. Let's see if it works. The null barrier is to close the keeper gate. What do you mean? There is a null barrier. If I am not mistaken. The corner's blocking. Well, let's see if she can reach it now. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with it. I don't get what the problem was. I don't get it. Anyway, let's see. Enrichment, they need enrichment. Filter by species. Polar bear, there we go. Enrichment items, let's see. Ooh, a block of frozen fruit. Enjoy. This is food enrichment. Large roller feeder. Ooh, this looks nice. And then also toys. Another block of ice. How lovely. I don't want a drum necessarily. A snowball. Yes. Prey scented pack. Yeah. Go ahead. Oh, didn't we have one already? No, I'm not sure. Doesn't matter anyways. And a rubbing pillar. That could be nice. Though I want different colors. Let's just make it white to, you know, blend into the background a bit more. White and gray. Apply. That's better. Can we change the colors of this thing too? No, don't think so. Keeper en route, that's good. Herb scent, marker. Okay, now what? Are they happy? They seem to be. Adult population? Do they only want like two animals? Not here. Yes, up to one male, up to one female. So if they get little ones, it should, we should immediately sell or release them or something. Yep. Guys, I'm going to take a little break because I can feel my voice getting tired. So save zoo. And I will be right back. I will activate the drop game if you want to. I haven't fixed it exactly, but you can. When I started it, you can type hashtag. Oh my god! You can type exclamation mark drop, and you can join the drop game. So let's do that. I will be right back in a few minutes. I was saying that for some reason the temperature wasn't good yet, but it just takes some time for everything to get a bit colder. A little bit of congestion here, I see. I want to fix this area up anyway, but it's kind of busy here. Yeah. Just wait a second, dude, girl. What is this? Claim rewards. Thanks. Let's speed through this for now. Oh. This is still wrong path. There we go. If you could leave, that would be great. Okay, we should definitely make this area more interesting because now no one's coming here. Paths. Icy paths. Let's make it a bit wider. And have people can we go up here? That does kind of look cool. I wanted to go through the water, so let's go up here a little bit. Maybe a little longer so I can do more at once. No, no, it's still on the ground. No, 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 no. Ooh! Andy! Hi! Thank you so much for your raid! Hi everyone! How are y'all doing? How was your stream, Andy? What did you build? Assuming you were building. Anyway, everyone who's new, my name is Berta. Welcome. I stream simulation games and Just Dance. Today we're playing Planet Zoo. As you can see, franchise mode, and we're trying to work on this new polar bear habitat today. Which I did not build, okay? No credits. Thank you, Dorian, for the follow. I really appreciate that. Welcome. I want you to... this path to first go just on insufficient funds. No. I'll wait. Rough? We were building a retaining wall for 2 hours. Are you serious? Oh my god. That must have been frustrating. Guys, please give me donations. I need them. You're probably going to be like, I can't see them. Yeah, it makes me cross with it. Okay, well, when we have money, we should also put some trees in and stuff around here. Can we just, I don't know, select some rocks, copy them, and maybe, oh, this is a lot more than I thought. Can I not? No, because we don't have money. That's the problem. When we have money, we should make an effort to hide this and finish the path. You know, that would be great. Still doing it, but stream died. Oh, how did that happen? Was it your internet? Clover, thank you so much for the follow too. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're good. How are you all doing, guys? How are you all? And go hydrate, just like me. Internet was like, nope. That's so annoying. Like, technical difficulties that you can't do anything about, especially while you're streaming, that's so annoying. They're the worst thing. I could still see you typing. Why is that? How am I? I'm good, thank you. I'm really glad to be playing Planet Zoo again, because last week I had to cancel, unfortunately. So it's been a while since I've played this game. So I'm super happy to be playing it again. However, I need money. Maybe we should take another loan so we can finish this habitat. Hi, Teddy. How are you? Okay, we're gonna have to pay back a lot, but I'm just gonna do it because we need to finish this. Let's get some rocks here. Duplicate. Can I wait? I have an idea. Okay, and then I just want one layer, okay? Just one layer of rocks, please. Well, maybe this is good. What am I even saying? Move. Then we put it down like this, maybe, and then it's too big. It's way too big. Way too big. Let's see. Maybe like this. In the ground. Now it's still not very well hidden, is it? Do you have any exhibits? Yes, I have one exhibit. There's no animal in it yet, though, because the one that we had died. And when I wanted to buy a new one, we didn't have any money, so. Just came back from een broodjeszaak and saw Slummy raided. Oh, what did you get from een broodjeszaak? The polar bears stay in habitat with the rocks there. Apparently, I think this is too steep for them to climb. If they escape, we will find out and we'll fix it. We'll see what happens. Duplicate. Let's get some trees here. What's up? Is this a different tree? Yes, it is. I hope people are now gonna be okay with the way this looks. Look, there's nothing to see here. Let me select some more of these. Maybe like this. And move it around to here. Will that work? It's a bit big. but if we turn it around like this, no, never mind. That's not better. I'll just have two of them. I'll delete this one. Can I get some money for that? Oh, not much though. To be honest, I don't know what Broodje prepare is. Lots of exhibit make lots of money. Is that true? Maybe I should get my frog back. Izu, I'm sorry to have to tell you that your frog, I don't remember their name, but your frog died. Oh no, what am I doing? Polar bears will be very expensive to keep since they're carnivores. Well, we'll see. Wink. I love the quack sound. Something like that, maybe. And then this one is way too big. They're nice, right? I got most of my sounds are bird themed because, you know, that's the theme here. So that's what I went with. I recently added some new ones, which I have yet to hear on stream, but I'm excited about it. I'm terrible at this. Can I please be better? Can anyone just gift me the talents, please? That would be really great. Are there any small rocks? Like, no, this is also very big. I just want a smaller one. What's this? This is a smaller one, isn't it? It looks smaller. Could you build a sightseeing place above the habitat? Yes, I can. Oh, Connor was the name, yeah. She passed away, I'm sorry. But we're gonna get a Connor the second or something. I promise. I want another new froggy. Thank you so much for playing all these sounds. Okay, there's some ice now. I'm not sure if I like it, but we'll see. We will see. I hope the staff can still walk around here, and I hope it is now hidden enough for people not to complain. Please don't complain, people. Maybe at the snowy rocks inside a path loop. That is very nice. Yes, I will definitely do that. Oh, wait, I was going to say I need to fix the path first, but maybe I can just... No, not this. Not this, please. No. I meant all these, but not this. No. It's hard, apparently.
In bird culture, this is considered a dick move.
That's one of the new ones. I found it. I was like, I have to add this. I just have to. And then I did. Okay, look, there we go. Hi, pickety dickety. This is a bit too big, though. Maybe we can just use one or two. Anyway, how are you, pickety dickety? Good to see you again. That was an alarm on my phone. Sorry if you could hear that. I like that. I should make a smaller one at some point, but for now, I guess it's fine. Like that. Doesn't look too nice. I messed it up. I'll leave it like this for now. Texas is getting cold, for real? What is your definition of cold? That's the question. Oh, I gotta hydrate. Thanks, Crystal. Good to see you. How are you doing, Crystal? Have you been lurking or did you just come in? That's all the water I had left. To be or not to be, that's the question. It always is and it always will be. Let's see. We need to finish the path. Otherwise, this is never gonna happen. Never gonna get finished, I mean. Now we go up. And we make a nice little walking area around. I hate though how I cannot make, like, if I want to make like a viewing area, there always has to be like fence in the middle. I hate it. Like, I don't want this. Does anyone know if I can just make one, like, solid bit? No, I can't do that. I hate it. Maybe Slummy knows a way to make like just like a little plaza kind of thing. Look, because now I can do this, but then I have this annoying little tiny bit there. Delete the circle. Deleting all the things. Yes. Then align to grid. What? How does one... Oh, wait. Align to grid. It's minus 18. That's a lot. How cold is it here? The sun is shining, so that does make things... It's zero, but it was minus 7 this morning. Minus 7 is cold for our standards, but now it's just zero. Okay. No. Oh my god. Okay. Thank you so much, guys. What am I doing? Okay, I should have just undid the whole thing from the start. Okay, there we go. Where do I want it? If it's going to be just a viewing area and not a... Then I should probably... Wait a second. I am messing it up again, but I'll fix it. I'll fix it. Selecting grid. And then... Oh gosh, wow. Wow. Yes. Does it look good? I'm not too sure, but... It worked. Thank you guys. I might change it up. Oh, and with change it up, I mean move it around to somewhere else, but we'll see. For now, I'm gonna keep it over the water because I like that idea. Yeah, awesome. Oh, look, some nice foliage. Let's get some of that around here, maybe, you know, just because. How does that look? It's getting dark. I want a tree. There we go. It worked, yes. Okay, now we must make it so that people will want to go on here. Let's get one of those educator speaker thingies. We could put one up there so that people can learn about the polar bears. I made it quite big, maybe a little bit too big, but we can put a shop up there. Maybe the shops that weren't popular here. Like the hot dog one. Was this the hot dog one? Let's just get these. Though they're in an African shell. That's not what I want, but... We can move those. Where is it? Here. Can we put those here? No, can we not? I'm disappointed. Why is it obstructed? Oh. It needs its own path? That's just strange. Why can I put it in the air, but not on a path that already exists? That's so weird. Okay. I want it to be... Oh my god, what did I do? I want it to be aligned with the other one. No, I hate it. Use vending machines. Yeah, I can do the vending machines. Is one of those popular here? I think I closed some of them because they weren't popular. Let me pause for a second. Because we losing money. facilities. Oh, that's this one. Vending machine. This is street Fox coffee. This is something. Wait, what? Then where's this one? In my list, I mean. Gulpy. Monsieur Frites. Where's Monsieur Frites? Excuse me. Oh, it's under food and drink. Look, okay. I thought they were just one with all the vending machines. Looks so funny, like they're floating. Yeah, it's weird, right? Let's get this one. Move it, because it's not popular here, but maybe it can work here. Maybe I should make this area a bit smaller. It is kind of big now. And let's not talk about the aardvark here. That's not going to work. There. Misassigned species. Well, it's not anymore. Talk month. In December. What month is it now? It's April. Oh, wait, never mind. To September. Playlist. Arctic. Northern Lights. Yeah. That's nice. Maybe I should keep it like this. It's cool but enormous. Yes, it is really big, isn't it? It looked way smaller from like farther above. The polar bear habitat is very big anyways. I knew it was big, but I didn't realize it was this big, you know? Oh, I forgot to follow Lekamona. Interesting name too. Thank you so much for the follow. If you're still here, I appreciate it. They're gonna mate. Okay. No, not cinematic, this one then. Pretty. Let's put it on play. Oh, wait. It was on 3x speed. Now it's gone. It's done. It's over. So now, how is everything going? I think we should make a path from here to here. I do want to make it clear, though, that we are then moving into a different area. I cannot do anything because money. Maybe if I move the bench and the bin, people aren't really going here. So maybe we can delete some path here and then change it to go down here. I hope this is not gonna... because I can't make any new paths. I don't think, at least. No. Can't make anything new. So let's do this and wait until we have enough money. Yeah, I want to get an archway, definitely. This education board is also not... okay, so if we move this one... up here... what's the front? I can't see with this map on. If we move this here... and move this one... to the polar bears, then we can educate people on the polar bear here and make use of the penguin one that no one was watching. I'm not making any sense, I don't think, but oh well. Oh, it's broken. Well, isn't that nice? Right here, maybe. Can a conservation education board? That's nice. Well, if someone can fix it, that would be nice. Can we only replace it? It's been vandalized. Oh my god, are you for real? Can I not just call someone to fix it? That's annoying. Yeah, I'm gonna add an archway, maybe with some trees around it and stuff to close it off. That's definitely something I want to do. Hey, I am in my own zoo. Hello. That's me. I cannot say hi? Not to myself. That's a pity. Okay. Now, money. Staff wages is still the problem. I'm really gonna change up the work zones, I think. Can we get money? Thanks. Not that that really helped. It's not much, but it's something. I don't know. It just felt like vibing there, Izu. I mean, I would want to vibe in my zoo. It's not the most amazing zoo, but it's something. Let's open this, by the way. It's closed now. Let's speed through this, see what happens. Facility broken down. Well, how great. Call mechanic. They keep breaking down. And I know we're low. Too far from what? It's not too far from animal. From the animal. It's not. Oh, manage work zones. Okay. Grizzly. Animal talk one. But then I think I have the educator. Yeah. Please just no work zone so you can do all of them. We have to redo the work zones at some point. Can it now work? Too far away from target species. No, it is not. It is in the freaking habitat. Are you for real? Regulator broken down? Great. Everything is breaking down. Let's see. Anyways. Slummy, I have never asked before, what is your favorite animal? What is anyone's favorite animal, by the way? Because many new people, what are your favorite animals? You can do the transport ride. Everything else we've already researched. How about the vets? Oh, they can do the polar bear, of course. And we will get a new frog, I promise, at some point when we have money again. Animal died. Oh, of old age. We have quite a few animals dying lately, but of old age, so we're doing okay. Okay, we're losing a lot of money. Giraffe and penguins. Good ones, good ones. I definitely want to add giraffes to this zoo because we have quite an expansive Africa area right now. But I would like to make like one big safari area with the giraffes and zebras, ostriches, you know, the antelopes, all the ones that can go together just in one big habitat. I think that would be cool. Habitats are big enclosures that you make yourself, and exhibits are these, yeah, like little terrariums kind of thing for insects and small amphibians and stuff. Reptiles, snakes, those kind of animals. Let's call vet. Let's see if we can sell some animals. We probably have a lot. What's up with you? Are you a child of the other two? Because if so... Okay, so this aardvark can breed with this one, and this one can breed with that one, but aren't they in too big? Yeah, it's too big. The group, I mean. Lakeisha. I would like to keep two that can mate. So it doesn't really matter which female we keep, right? How are your genes? Oh, she ain't fertile. This one is, though, so we're gonna keep this one. So, you... We have a little one! Center trade center. When the little one has grown up, we can send them to the trade center too. And sell them, they're quite good. Or we can keep them. And... have them mate, if that's safe. No, that's not safe. Okay, I'm losing overview. I don't really know what's happening anymore. I can get a snake, yes. Look, exhibit trading. These are the animals that you can get for the exhibits. However, we don't have any money right now, so we can't get anything. Quite a lot, actually. Animal trading. Animal storage. These ones aren't selling. Let's just do a quick trade. I need money. What about you? Confirm. Okay. Animals. Okay, so we did aardvark. Darren is an OG ostrich, I think. Very old too. Maybe we should sell our ostriches and get two new ones because they're all very old. Sorry, Helga. I'm gonna maybe keep Helga. Helga has a special place in my heart. I can show the grizzlies, yes. Let me show you. It's dark though, so I hope you can see them. Where would they be? There they are. Look at them, so majestic. So pretty. So big. Yeah, Helga. Helga is special. No one touch Helga. Ooh, they're so big for people to watch. That's nice. So close for people to watch. That's nice. People like the penguins. They're not coming here. We definitely need a path going from here to here. When we have money, one day, then maybe, maybe we can get a pop. Look, here's the female, Emberlyn. They're also very old. Maybe we should get a... Wait. Okay, pause. Pause for a second. We don't have much, like many points. Let's see. We can sell our dear Darren, or we can keep Darren. Okay, no, let's keep Darren. He may be old, but he can still impregnate young females. So we should probably sell these two. We're not going to get anything for them. Then, common ostrich, please. Just get a young female. This is a male. I need a female. Slummy, do you also have the problem where they're not registering clicks in this menu? I think it's a known problem, but it's so frustrating. It's so annoying. I wish they would fix it. I believe they have addressed it multiple times already, but they're not doing anything about it yet. Like, why? Maybe sort by price. We don't have much. Only males. No, I need a female. I'm annoyed. We can get this one. I want this one. Please. Please.
Weedy, please.
Thanks. Go into quarantine. Oops. And then we can have her. Yeah, we have Darren. We have Helga. Helga's so old. But Darren can then impregnate the new one. Who are your parents? If it's Darren, it's not Darren. No. You two can mate if you want. You're not old, too old. It's being worked on, okay. Yeah, I've read it in multiple patch notes that they know it's a problem, but because it has been going on for so long, I'm like, are you even working on it? But okay. Good to know that they are. We have some zebras that we can maybe sell. Who are the OG zebras? Okay, this one is good. It's a gold one. Yes. How about you? Okay. So if we keep Zuena... Um, current mate. Okay, so if we keep Suena and Dada, and maybe one of the... This is also a mate. No, these are Dada is the parent of Hembadoon. What about Gamba? Dada is the dad of all of them. I'm afraid. Yeah. I want to keep like... I want to keep the best zebras and use those to breed. Where are we looking at Taliba? Okay, so we should keep Gamba. Definitely. And Gamba can mate. The parents are in this zoo. This is so confusing. Okay, look. I'm gonna... Oh, shoot. I'm only gonna have the OGs mate. Right now, and then we'll see which ones we keep later. Because I'm confused. I'm just confused. Bunmi is an OG too, right? No. Okay, so let's sell Bunmi anyways. Send to trade center. We can sell this one too, because it's old. What's It's not old. It was just infertile. It's red, so it's old, but that's not the way it goes. If anyone has a brilliant idea. How old is Dada? Adult, but not too old. Me and my mind, I hate these things. Like, these are OGs. These are the OGs. Period. And this one. I think we're just gonna have to sell all the youngsters at some point. Even though I don't want to. I'm just confused. Bunmi's being moved, right? No, which one did we... I was moving one, but I don't remember which one. Was it Bunmi? Yeah, in Animal Trade Center. She's a good one, though. Can we get good money for her? Please? Not even. I'll move you back to the habitat and we'll see. I'm just super confused. I'll deal with these later. Oh, we have a little polar bear. It is here. It is here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look. My heart. My heart. Oh, so cute. You have extremely good fertility genes. Yes, I want to keep the good ones and use them to mate, indeed. But I also want to keep a, what's the word? Have an albino one. Oh no, what did I do? No. I don't even know what I'm saying. Oh, the penguins are all grown up. We have extremely good penguins. Okay. So let's sell. Okay. Species, I just want the penguins and sort by appeal. Isabella is apparently the best one. But they need to be in a big group too, you know? Who are your parents? Henry and Georgia. Those are the OGs. But if Isabella is the best one... Isabella can mate with Elijah. Right, no. No, they have the same parents. Isabella can mate with William, though. I'm trying to see who are the best ones and who they can mate with. Then we can sell some of the others because we just need money. Yes, Izu. Annabelle is even better, by the way, but Annabelle just hasn't grown up yet. So if we keep Annabelle, who are her parents? Henry and George. So if we keep Annabelle and Isabel, nice duo. And William. They can mate and get good babies and we can sell these. Right, double check. Animals, William. Yes, they can mate with William. It's safe. Okay, good. Look, we can get a lot of money for those. Let's do quick trade, because even though the points are nice, if we cannot build any new habitats, then there's no use in having lots of points for animals. Hi, Scarlet! Thank you so much for the raid! Oh my gosh, so many raids today. Thank you so much. How was your stream? Were you doing just dance? How was your stream? How is everyone else? If you're new here, my name is Berta, aka Simmingbird, and we play Just Dance and simulation games. So I hope you enjoyed the stream. We're playing Planet Zoo today, which, if you don't know the game, is basically a zoo simulator. And we're in massive debt. We're not doing too well. So I'm trying to get out. Serene Paradise, thank you so much for the follow, and thank you for the quack. Hey, it's Jograd, how are you doing? Good to see you again. Let's sell all the penguins, please. It would be great if the menu would respond to my clicks. This is a glitch in the game. Animal is stressed. Why, though? Why? Why are you stressed? Why? What's the problem? There ain't no problem. You're just being an ass. Okay, oops. It worked. Yes, it did. I fixed it. Well, I didn't fix it. The problem is still there, but I found a temporary solution to the problem. I am having a good stream, except for the fact that we are in debt. I just don't know how to get out of it right now, but I'm super happy to be playing this game again because it has been a while. Can you please, please, please be sold? I need your money. Anyway, welcome guys. I hope you'll enjoy my stream. You're all very, very welcome. I'm glad you're here. Oh my god, please, please sell. I'm gonna click for a little while, guys. I'm sorry. This may be annoying to listen to. If you like simulation games, then yes, Planet Zoo. Oh, there we go. Finally, we're still in debt, but at least we have some money. What was I gonna say? Did you play, what's the name? Zoo Tycoon when you were little? Because if you like those, then you'll like this one, definitely. The only problem, which isn't a problem in itself, but this game is so expansive, as in there's so much to it. It takes so long before you've learned everything, but that also makes it fun. Hope you're well. Yes, I am well. Thank you so much. You played Roller Coaster Tycoon. That is also such a good game. It was my childhood. Like, Roller Coaster Tycoon, Zoo Tycoon, and The Sims were my childhood. Yes, please, please give me. What was I doing? Yeah, we sold some animals, but we're not necessarily doing better. But yeah, if you like simulation games, I think you will like this too, yes. I think so. There's a steep learning curve in this one, but it's fun. I know we're low on cash. You don't have to tell me. I'm already feeling bad about it. Thanks. Aren't those games similar in structure? Yeah, yes, they are. She'll be lurking around while I get lunch. Game looks fun. You should check it out. It is on sale regularly. So if you would really consider getting this game, keep an eye out for the sales on Steam. And thanks for the lurk. Have a good lunch. Take good care of yourself. Yes, it is on Steam. In fact, I think it is only on Steam. Oh, look at them! So beautiful! Are you a pretty boy or girl? I think this is a girl. I'm not 100% sure, though. Coconut Pomelo, is that your name? Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. Look at them. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. How does the English version go? I don't know how it continues. Oh, it's so cute. Yeah, it's a she. Canuck. Please donate more. We need a donation box here. Shoot, we don't have money for a new one, so I should snatch a donation box from somewhere else. Maybe the one from the bears. It's orange for now and it doesn't look nice, but if you could please give me money, that would be great. Look, guys, look, it is there. It is waiting for your money. Yes, hungry, then go eat. I hate it when animals are like, I'm hungry, but there's like food everywhere and they can just go eat, but they just don't for some reason. Look at them running. Such a cutie. You see? There you can eat fruit. Look, there's lots of food. You are okay. I think we should make sure that people can... You know, when we have enough money one day, we can add another viewing point like right here. So people... Because even though there is a good view, this is still super far away from there. It is a very cool fruit. Yes. Coconut pomelo indeed. Good to know. Yeah, pomelo is kind of like grapefruit. It's not exactly the same though, but I don't know the difference. Guest happiness. Why not? Looks busy. No, it's not. People are donating a lot. Good. Oh my god, we need bins. We don't have money. Oh. Now what? Here, we can take this bin. Move it here. Please use it. Another bin? Maybe... Is this one being used? I don't think people are using this one a lot. I put that here. I've never tasted it. Don't think we have those here. I mean, that is a good possibility, I think, because it is a very tropical fruit, as far as I know. And tropical fruits in Europe, you know... Not the best combo. Oh, so pretty. I love this game. I just love how it looks. Not only how it plays, but also just how it looks. Is this bringing in donations? Not so much. People aren't really watching here. They tend to go here. Yes, that litter is disgusting. Please just then don't throw it on the ground, please. Let's get a caretaker. You. Can I pick you up? Yes, I can. Sorry for taking you away from your break, but I need this to be cleaned now. Excuse me. Excuse me. Do your job. Don't. Oh my god, he's not listening. No power. But I didn't move the power. So how is it without power suddenly? Doesn't make sense. Doesn't make any sense. It's not the easiest thing to get shipped in here, yeah. And it's not always super delicious either, because I have learned, I didn't really know it, but for tropical fruit and stuff, they pick the fruit when they are not ripe yet, so that they can ripen while they are like on transport to other countries. But then of course that's not the same as them as when they would ripen on the tree or plant itself. So that's why the tropical fruits aren't as juicy and sweet and delicious as they could be. Can someone please come clean up this litter for me? Oh my god. You're all lazy. You. You do it then. Just welcome back to the break room. Yeah, I mean, do your job. Look, this person is doing their job. Thank you. You get a raise. Let's see, I can do a training when I have money. They're skilled. That's good. About to have offspring. Offspring means money. Look, a little one. Look. Isn't that cute? Super cute. They're so adorable. And ugly. You have to study your ripening rates if you want the best tropical fruit in your household. Yes. Very, very true. Yes, I know this is without power. I don't know why that suddenly is the case. Core mechanic. Also broken down. Okay, one more research and then the research is done, like the mechanic research. Then that's finished. So that's good. Annabelle is about to mature. Yes. Oh my god, please. Please give me money. Maybe we can make it more expensive. Please don't complain. This is not too expensive. This is very normal. Zoo ticket price is fair. Okay. Litter is disgusting. Yes, I know. Someone is cleaning it. Staff wages and animal food is the biggest problem. I'll be working now. Good luck. Have a good day with work. Are you like at work or working from home? Oh, so cute, running around. Our little kanak. Or not fun, then stay productive. Yeah, quote Izu. Thank you so much for coming in, Coconut. Can I call you Coconut, by the way? You're so adorable. He's having the zoo... She's having the zoomies. And you have like this whole habitat to do the zoomies and you're just running around here. Working from home. Well, okay, good luck. Good luck. And thank you for coming to the stream. I really appreciate it. Okay, we finished all our research. Now, can we Okay. I have an idea. We're gonna completely redo the work zones. Because I think that will help. Work zones. Lead. Okay. New work zone. Africa. All this is Africa. What's this? Oh, that's an ATM or something. Yeah. Africa. This is not Africa, no. These are Africa themed. Okay. Okay. Seems coconut is the easier nickname. Anything as long as incorporate. Okay. Good question, Izu. What are everyone's pronouns? Feel free to drop them in chat if you want me to know. And if you want others to know. Looks like there's a lot to micromanage. There is. That's also why I think this game is super good, but sometimes difficult. Let's also add the habitats. Can I not? Yes, thanks. Okay. Africa. I'm just thinking a little bit Africa. I hope this is not too big, you know? Then we can have another work zone, which is, I wanted to call it Arctic, but that's, I'll call it Arctic plus Grizzly. Because grizzlies don't live in the Arctic, but I mean, it's the cold area. You have these things. Yeah, the habitat, please. Thanks. That's it, I think. No, this one too. Okay, so I hope these areas aren't too big, but right now we have Africa and Arctic. And then let's stop. You have no work zone. That means everything else. You do Africa. You do Africa, you do Arctic. Then Africa is bigger. How many habitats do we have? 1, 2, 3. Only three? I thought we had more. 1, 2, 3. No, it's three. Three by three. Okay. That's good. Because then we can have one extra in what we'll do in Africa, and then three in the Arctic ones. Same goes for you. 3 by 3. And then later we can change up the work zones in the sense that we are going to assign one keeper to each habitat, like only that habitat, to narrow it down even more. As long as it isn't meant to be mean. I swear everyone here is nice, so don't worry about that. Coco would be a cute nickname. Yeah, that would be cute. Yeah, I've been live for a long time. Usually I stream for 2 hours. For anyone new here, that's the standard. Vets. Okay. Okay, so everyone is now... in either this area or this area. I've left this area untouched. Let me see. Keeper hut. We can close that one. We need the quarantine. The research center, we can close it for now, and hopefully we have enough other ones. I think we should have enough other ones. No, I didn't mean to select the tree, I meant this one. Yeah, we need the vet. Close the workshop for now. I'm gonna change the work zones. I'm gonna have both work zones include all of these. Yeah, like this. That is basically it. What's this? This is an ATM. Can be the Arctic one. Okay. And now let's... do only the keeper work zones. New work zone. This is polar bear keepers. Staff room. The habitat, please. I would like to select it. I don't understand why it's not... Oh. Okay, there we go. Oh, this is not in any work zone. We should add it. This is specifically for the polar bears. This is in polar bear. This should be fine like this. Let's add these. Yes. Okay, polar bears. We need one. Okay, no, let's just do the work zones first. Then, keeper hut, research center. I mean, only a staff room. Which staff room do I want them to use? Which one is closest? People cannot be in more than one work zone, can they? I'm not sure anymore. No, only one. That's... oh, no. Oh, that's creator work, so never mind. Yeah, use this staff room and this one maybe. I consider all these penguin specific. Penguins. Keepers, just to be clear. But then polar bear keepers need to include these. What is work zone 5? That's new. So we can make work zone 5 the grizzlies. Please. Staff room. This is all grizzly. But they don't have... yes, they do have a keeper hut. Okay. Grizzlies. Okay. Polar bear, penguin, grizzlies. New work zone. Aardvark. Excuse me. There is a keeper hut and we need the staff rooms. This is Aardvark specific, I guess. We can have one keeper only for the Aardvark and the frogs, can't we? Aardvark. Frogs, keepers. Then, new work zone. This is the ostrich and zebras. Keeper hut, water treatment, staff room, yes. This must be included. Yep. What's this? Research center, sure. And this? I can't see what it is. Workshop. Okay. And then... oh wait. Zebra... ostrich... keepers. And then the last one. Oops, I clicked it away. Last one. Keeper hut. They must have a staff room. This one? Yes. This is wild dogs. Keepers. Sorry, this was kind of boring to watch, I think, but now we can assign keepers to specific. You do the wild dogs. You do the zebra and ostrich. You do the aardvark and the frogs. You do the grizzlies. Penguins. Polar bear. And you can help in just Africa, I guess. For now, that's it. I hope this helps. Are they this chunky or are they preggers? They just look chunky from above. Okay. Like, from above they look super chunky, look. Okay. I'm just gonna write down what I have to do next time, which is... sell zebras. And... get money. Must eat and guest food. No, more bins. And at some point probably more caretakers than two. Anyway, it is time for me now to stop because I've been going on for too long. It's never too long, but I am super hungry because I only had breakfast and it's now over 3 o'clock, so I need to eat something. So yeah, I just want to thank you guys all for coming, whether you came with the raid or found me somewhere else. How do you get a lot of money in this game? By running a zoo the good way. So not how I am doing this. Let's see, I am not... If anyone has a suggestion for a Planet Zoo streamer that we can raid, do let me know, because I'm not following many Planet Zoo streamers. So I have no one online right now who's playing that. Let's see. I want English. Oh, it's not taking it because I have to type my tag in Dutch. That's strange. Yeah, if anyone has a suggestion about who to raid, do let me know. Crocodile Eid. Yes, I am very hungry. My tummy is actually making lots of noises. Okay, there is this person. Let me check. Oh, clicking all the buttons. Let's go raid this person called Toves Plays. He is doing career mode hard. And that sounds exciting to me. So let's go raid him. Toves Plays. Yes, he's playing Planet Zoo. I thought that I didn't say that, but that's logical. Please go give him some love. Go follow him if you want to. Tell him you come from me. And again, I want to thank you guys for coming to my stream. Thank you for everyone who raided me. I appreciate it so much. You have no idea. Thank you so much. And I shall be sure to check this game out. It looks like fun. It is so much fun. If you end up getting it, let me know. And I really hope you'll enjoy it. What was I saying? Yeah, thanks so much for coming. Next time I'm live is probably on Saturday. I don't know what game yet. We'll see. And I hope to see you all then, okay? Thank you so much and I'll see you next time. Bye!